Breaking news this morning. We will get to see Simone Biles compete in Tokyo. After stepping away from multiple events to protect her mental health, Biles is making her comeback for the balance beam final. It's an event she took home the bronze medal in 5 years ago in Rio.
USA Gymnastics tweeting out the news early this morning saying Suni Lee will also be competing. Quote, can't wait to watch you both. And just in, the good news continues for Team USA.